Let's check out some Division I playoffs. The Brownstown Woodhaven Warriors hosting the Ann Arbor Pioneer Pioneers. First quarter, fourth down for the Warriors. Justin Evans gets the handoff and he finds the end zone from 10 yards out. Woodhaven up 7-0. First quarter winding down. Pioneers' Connor Easthope drops back, feels the pressure, scrambles out, takes it himself, and he will even us up at 7 after that 40-yard run. Too much Warriors, though. Justin Evans takes the handoff again, this time from 7 yards out, and he rolls his way to the end zone. Woodhaven goes on to win 50-21.